Hello everyone, welcome to Galaxy Note 2 Tips and Tricks Episode 5. Today I have a quick tip for you guys. If you've invested in a Bluetooth keyboard or a USB keyboard and a USB connector for your Galaxy Note 2 or any Android device, you will see this annoying problem. So say that you want to start typing, you tap on the screen and you get this annoying keyboard and pretty much takes up all of the screen space, especially in landscape mode, and I find that very annoying. So what can you do? You could, let's go to Home, go to Apps, go to the Play Store, and find an app called Null Keyboard, N-U-L-L Keyboard. Okay, and let's just get that installed. And after you install it, push on the Home button, press the menu, go to Settings, and find Language and Input. And you're going to enable, put a check mark on Null Keyboard. Then one last step, go back up here, go to Default, and go to Null Keyboard. Okay, then go to Home, and let's go back to the document we were working on. And now, right, we could type on it, and we tap on the keyboard, and it is not a problem. And I think, especially when working with the Bluetooth keyboard, you will find this pretty much absolutely necessary. You can get by hitting the back button, but why do that every time? It is very time consuming. So one thing to note is that when you have this keyboard enabled, you'll probably forget that you have it enabled. So say that you do a Google search there, and then say that you didn't have a keyboard connected, don't freak out. Your phone's not malfunctioning. You just had that other keyboard selected. So go to So with your pointer on the cursor there, drop down the status bar, go to choose keyboard, and go back to your favorite keyboard, whatever that may be. So now you have the Samsung keyboard back, and now you can start, typing on here. Okay, so that's a tip that I have for you guys today. So if you haven't checked out my channel yet, please check out my other videos on the Galaxy Note 2 giving you tips like this so that you could get the most out of your Galaxy Note 2. And please subscribe for upcoming videos. I'm creating videos about once a day. And I'll be continuing to do that as long as you guys keep watching. Okay? So thank you for watching.